Good morning, everybody. I thought I would vlog today. I have quite a fun day, I think. I mean, you never really know how a day is gonna go, to be honest. But I am currently in town. I left Alfie in bed, surprise, surprise. And I'm coming to the hairdressers because my hair has grown a lot, I feel like. And as it's so thick, I feel like it's quite heavy at the bottom. So we're gonna get that thinned out, maybe get a bit of layering in. And I'm thinking I might put a bit of blonde in. Thinking that's what I might do. So I'm taking you along with me. I also need to buy wrapping paper for Darcy's present. It's Darcy's 4th birthday. If you don't know who Darcy is, she is my best friend Louise, aka Sprinkle Glitter's daughter. I have known her whole life. Not Louise, Darcy. And I am going to hers tomorrow for a little party. So I've got all her prezzies. I just need some like cool wrapping paper, but I don't know, like, you kind of have to get into the mindset of a 4-year-old, and I'm not sure what wrapping paper she would really like. Like, I am like, oh, I want to get something so pretty and cute, but I don't know whether she would prefer like Frozen, because she loves Frozen. I don't know. I also need to get her a card. And yeah, that is what I'm doing. And then later on, Joe and Casper are coming over and we're gonna film some videos. So let's go. Forgot my umbrella, didn't I? So now I have to go back and get it because although it's spring, it's really rainy. I love rain. Don't really. Who likes rain? Umbrella life. I do love my umbrella. It's like a cocoon. I can still see out of it. Don't know if this is in focus, but I just met the cutest little boy. He was so sweet and he was so polite. And as he left, he went, love you. And I was like, that is so cute. I almost like died. So it was really nice to meet you. I don't know what your name was because I didn't get it in time, but it was nice to meet you. So I currently look like this, and I'm basically having an anxiety attack in the hairdressers, which is really embarrassing. And I've been left in this room to chill out a little bit. This is one of the many drawbacks of having anxiety and panic attacks, is that they can spring on whenever. So you start having your hair done, lovely experience, very exciting. And you have to keep getting up and leaving and sitting by the window because you get too anxious. Doing a bit of people watching. Hair is done! It looks so good. Thanks, Phil. He's a genius. I really like it. Alfie, will you like hold it and then, oh, there we go, there you can see it better in the light. I've got like little blondie bits underneath. You need to do your like hair shushing thing, Phil, so you can see it all. There we go. Oh, lovely jubbly.
Sweet.
And in the back. Perfect. There's Alfie and Nala just sat in the window.
Waiting.
So cute. I'm back. Oh, my hair's gone a bit funny because the rain got to it, so it's gone like kinky, but I absolutely love it. Patrick and Phil did an amazing job. I missed the blonde in my hair, so now it is back. And look who else is back. Back, back, back again, again, again. Joseph's back, back, back. And his friend, Casper Lee.
That's
Lee.
Good.
Casper.
Oh,
this
is
what we brought you,
Star.
We brought something you were.
Yeah, he brought you some
Biltong.
Remember?
Oh, is that what you wanted?
That's why my bag weighs a ton.
I heard you were complaining that you didn't have it.
The boys just had a GBK, and I was going to get a GBK, but then me and Alfie had to quickly leave because there was a lot of people, and Nala was actually getting quite stressed out about it. She was like, oh, I don't like it. So the boys had their GBK, and then they brought me back one. Look at this. Scrum, diddly-umptious. It comes in this cute little box.
I like the pattern on the top. I really like this bit.
Ooh, these fries are life. They are the best. And this dip. Oh my god, I'm so excited.
Yeah, when you said garlic mayo, I was like, that can't be Zoe. You like garlic mayo.
Have you tried that?
No.
Have you not?
Dip those in that and tell me what you think.
I've already ate my own body weight in these things. Not a lot then. Comsi comsa.
It's okay.
Slightly lemony. Is that
yeah,
just me?
Maybe it's got lemon in it, I don't know.
I think I'm just weird.
Yeah. You don't like anything that anyone else likes, basically. Everyone loves Frozen, Joe hates it. Everyone loves garlic mayo, Joe hates it. Stop eating my garlic mayo.
Nobody loves loom bands.
No.
That's true. Hey, Nala, sorry. Was she telling me it was like...
Casper's dance moves are just this.
Do you know,
really like soulful, like really go for it, yeah.
I'll do interpretive dance to your song.
Well, that's massive. You eat that much in one go?
Of course, you eat. I eat the whole thing.
So is it actually meat, Casper?
Yeah, you try it. Try some, Joe.
It's like,
it's like eat more, bro. Yeah, it's nice. The whole thing in your mouth.
So I'll have some later. I'll have some later. I'm not in an eat mood.
What if I finish
like,
them?
It's like, go on,
Joe. You won't finish.
All of that in one. Go on.
I was going to say something, but I can't say it on camera. Off camera.
All of it. All of it.
Hey, bro. Hey. Change my accent, hey.
That's what we chew when we're watching the rugby.
What if we just filmed Casper?
A yoga video.
Look at him wearing my pyjama bottoms.
I really like them.
Do they feel quite snug?
Yeah. Guess what, guys? I'm babysitting Zoe while the boys have gone out.
Yeah. Casper's my babysitter. Also, I just want to show you how cute my, like, little...
What's my braiding?
My phone. What the hell?
Oh, it's charging weirdly. Is that your charger?
Yeah.
That's scary, Zoe. That's something like ghosty.
What? I also just want to show you how cute my fireplace looks because I think it looks nice. Do you like it, Casper?
Yeah, very cute.
So we've got a eucalyptus plant, which isn't actually real. My little phone, which is real. These, which are little copper tea lights on a slate. I think I got this from Not on the High Street. I got a little...
It's Not on the High Street, is that a store?
Yeah, it's online. It's really cool. I got this little copper A from Oliver Bonus for my birthday. And I also got a Z, which is on the other side, or a Z. And then down here, we've got these two copper plant pots, which I got from Gleam. And I've got an orchid in one and a little succulent in the other one. Fresh bunch of flowers. And my little copper Primark lights around those. And then some lanterns that I picked up from various places. I think mostly HomeSense or TK Maxx. Or TJ Maxx if you are in the United States. And then in the windows we've just got these little candles burning. I think it feels very homely. Oh, and this is from Not on the High Street as well. Which I think is really cool. It's like 3D. It's all like paper heart. So one side of the heart is stuck down and the other one isn't. I like it.
Very
cool. I like it a lot.
Very cool.
I feel like the house is feeling more homely now.
It is, and it's so clean.
It was clean, but now it just looks messy from all the equipment.
This area, but it's just this area. Look down there. I guess also my bags are everywhere.
Yes, and here is the kitchen. And I do like my little copper lamp. And the cute little fairy lights outside. And... some candles burning. Yeah. Some photies. Me and Alfie. There's a lot there actually. Let's spread those out. I like putting some up here as well. It's me and my dad. Basically giving you a living room tour. And then there's Casper on the sofa.
Your babysitter.
My babysitter. This cushion is from Next. I really like it. It's got like shiny coppery triangles on it.
I like these cushions, it feels like I'm hanging out with two friends.
What, the cushions?
Yeah.
I just feel like it all ties in quite nicely. Yes, I like it. I like it a lot. There's a picture of me and Joe over here. Actually, a viewer printed this out and put this in the frame for me, which is really nice of them, I thought. Filming is all done. Me and Joe have just filmed a very funny video. Actually, two very funny videos. Did you like them? Were they fun?
Are you pointing at me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did. They were very fun.
I also filmed with Casper though, so...
What?
Look at you both in your black t-shirts.
Our video's coming out in like a few weeks.
Yeah, ours is coming out in a few weeks. You have to wait for that one. But mine and Joe's is coming out on Sunday. One of the ones for my channel was pretty disgusting, to be honest. And we've got dinner now, even though it's really late. I'm cooking dinner while the boys have laptop club. Look at them all. It looks like you're sponsored by Apple. It is super late. I fed the boys. You want a puppy?
You convinced me now.
Well, there's one right there.
But aren't you a legend?
Yeah. Sorry, I forgot about that part.
Oh, look, she's awake. She's like, what do you want?
I know, let's start playing Rather Be.
No. Oh my gosh. Nala hates the song Rut. Why are you doing that?
Weird thing going on tonight.
It's like something bursts in my throat. Nala hates the song Rather Be by Clean Bandit for some reason. We were trying to work out which part of the song it was. We think it's
like, but as soon as he hears the first note, he's like,
yeah, I know.
Press play, the song hasn't even begun, and she's
Yeah, I know, bless her. I think it's the violins. Anyway, I'm very, very tired, so I'm gonna go to bed now. So I'm gonna leave these little.
Which bedrooms are we having?
It's up to you. There's one with an ensuite and one without, so you can toss.
That sounds quite wrong.
We're gonna have a fight.
You can toss a coin.
Me and Casper always stay in the same bedroom anyway.
You're just gonna share a bed, are you? Yeah. There's two beds ready and you wanna share one.
What if we get lost in the night? What if we get scared?
I've got super.
What if you unscrew a light bulb from the ceiling?
I can't figure out what I've got.
Super skin?
Yeah. I was gonna say I've got super soft arms.
Well, there you go, Joe. He's got super soft arms.
Why does that make a difference?
Because that's why Joe likes them.
Look, Casper's got my pajama bottoms on. You're going to wear... Oh, Casper!
Sorry.
Yeah, I've got my little pajama bottoms on. You've made them look quite stylish, to be honest.
Such a big bulge in these pajama bottoms before, have you?
A big what?
What? No, what are you talking about?
A big bulge?
I wouldn't say anything.
The word bulge is so gross, isn't it?
What about
bulge?
Knob?
Huh?
Knob. Like a doorknob.
A knob of butter.
That's a handle.
Oh,
my. Right. Good night. Oh, no. Say good night.
Good
night.
Good night.
Good night.
I might have mine as well.
Subscribe. To Soho the Mozzarella. And get the Casper.